Hi everyone, Travel Towner here, and today we are in Harpers Ferry, West Virginia. We are going to actually start south of the National Historic Park parking area and travel along the shoreline till we get downtown Harpers Ferry, take all those winding roads. It's pretty complicated as you can see, so I'm going to leave a link to this map in the description, so if you'd like to follow along, you can certainly do that. Now when we leave Harpers Ferry, we'll cross the Shenandoah River, we will cross into Virginia for just a moment, and then cross the Potomac River, ending up in Maryland, traveling in three states in just under a few minutes.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching these videos. I really appreciate it. And if you love what you see, please consider liking, commenting, and sharing these videos with your friends. And if you really, really, really like these videos, the best thing you can do is subscribe to this channel so you can see whenever I put more videos out. Thank you so much, and I'll see you on the road.